We begin with breaking news now at 5 of a deadly helicopter crash. This is our first look at the scene. The Comal County Sheriff's Office says about 3:15 this afternoon, a small helicopter crashed along Lantana Ridge in Spring Branch in a neighborhood. Two people were found dead at the scene. Their identities have not been released. The FAA and DPS are now investigating. We have a crew headed to the scene, and we'll bring you more information as we get it.